Hello everyone, this is Blue Thunder Fan Racing, and welcome back to Let's Play Flatout 2. In the last episode, we failed at bowling, and I got second off-screen. In this episode, we are going to begin level 3 with the Metal Smash Derby Cup. And we're gonna head to Farmlands 2, we went to that track before. And we are going to race, and I got a terrible start. My fully upgraded Blaster XL, look how faster I am in Frank. Okay, my game is kind of screwing up. I swear, like the game just like involuntarily boosted there for a moment. Well, I have no idea. I think the game started to glitch up on me. I'm fine though. We're leading this race. That's all that matters. Only thing that matters is first place! Oh, and then we hit some things. And we went off track. Screw you, rail. The reason why I don't respawn there is that... I don't know why, I just kinda feel like... I just don't feel right when I do that. I kinda feel like it's cheating. I don't know why. I need to pick it up if I don't want my streak to end. My streak will not die at the beginning of level 3. Oh my god, more things! So, this is no time for Michael Bay explosions, we gotta go fast! Oh wait, the leader's right there. Oh yeah, it's probably gonna be another running gag. Oh, I'll tell you, the ship's all blown up. Oh, there's Michael Bay explosions! That's probably gonna be another running gag of this LP. I know a few episodes ago that Katie the Troll is basically probably gonna be a running gag of this LP. Oh, Michael Bay explosions is probably going to be another Michael Bay explosions. I really seem to like doing running gags, don't I? That's how fast I can go now. Yeah, I'm still going to win the rest of this game. Nah, I'm gonna win the rest of this class. Ever since I took the lead, I've been super fast. I'm just flying around this short track. And Sofia Martinez is blowed. I have no idea what I just said right there. I think I said blowed. I don't even know. Just disregard that last thing I said. And now, Timberlands 2. Well, at least I got a better start than Jason. You will not screw me up. I screw myself up. Oh, gas! Look at the explosion! Also, I got trolled by Frank and Jason. Okay, Frank, you're an asshole. I would like to mention that my countdown, if you've seen the teaser trailer for it, It'll probably take a while. It might actually take up to maybe like a month or so, but it'll be done, and it'll hopefully not suck. I don't know if it's gonna suck or not. It is my first countdown after all, and I'm actually not the best at describing entire games. You'll probably be seeing a lot of music countdowns out of me. You're also going to see me at least smashing Jack Benton very often, like this. That was really awesome. And, I may be planning to do a little video on something, sometime. I don't want to spoil what I'll be talking about, but, it's gonna be something that the viewers would probably enjoy, seeing. Just gonna put it like that. Man, I'm starting to really go fast with this thing. We're just breezing through this. And already on the last race, Midwest Ranch 1. And there goes Sally Taylor. And Frank's being a retard. Again. Fing explosion! I don't really remember what that was because I'm retarded. No! Oh! Jack Benton rotted my brain! And we're having no problems making up ground here, because we're fast. We need to catch up to Jack Benton, the asshole. And we're out of boost, so we just gotta show how fast we are. Yeah, we're easily catching him. Especially since he is fucked up like a retard. So, how are you liking the series so far? Post some comments down below. I do read comments. I read them. I always like responding to my viewers. So, comments and likes are appreciated. Comments are appreciated, so are likes, but I don't need likes, but they are appreciated. I'll be hitting this jump and fly through the air like a boss. That sign is dead. We just roadkilled it. If that were alive, it would be roadkill now. that lyrics. I found temples made out of paper. I found temples made out of paper. I'm so stupid. I'm not trying to mock the song, I'm just being stupid. So that's it for the Metal Smash Derby Cup. And we won again and did the Derby Bowl. And I think we're going to go a little long this time. We're going to do the Derby Bowl 1. And look at this. Oh, this is going to be chaotic. Who is better? Certainly not me. Oh yeah, screw you, Jack. I just ripped off his rear end. What are you doing, Martinez? I'm sure I should put a bigger emphasis on the jump. Oh, the tiniest hit and I go wee. Yeah, that makes sense. Okay, how did I miss that? Oh my gosh! It's murder! Ow, I just pressed the boost key so hard I hurt my finger. Wow. I am retarded. Speaking of I'm retarded. Get off, get off, get off! Ouch! I'm gonna use this to my advantage. Jason! Oh, yay, lag. I'm so glad to see you. I am slamming into Frank. And we are in second. Oh, you die now. Oh, back. I can't back up! I figured this sounded idiot. Okay, why can I not speak? Oh yeah, we so won. Hey, Jason. Oh, that was an epic one. We won it. We won an intense match there. And that'll be it for this episode. So, in the next episode of Let's Play Flatout 2, we will continue through level 3. We're starting to get done at the Derby class, starting to get a third. We're almost a third way through the game. See you next time.